realize that we have a busy week and we're not going to be long tonight, but there's a truth here that I want all of us to get. Turn to gospel.